The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. What new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade!
My orcs have fortune. Send out the ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned with it. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you town of Gondor.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead.
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man-swine! The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them!
Should I dance with them?
Or in a manner of speaking.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion! I am still waiting!
Moving in a dozen directions! Abomination!
Know what this manswine's on about. He wanted a proper fight, and here I am.
That must have hurt.
They are a fine.
And for Gilda, yum yum yummy! Here we are again. Last time we mixed it up was a good while back, and a long way from here. Well, this is the place you've chosen to meet your end. And me? I respect that.
Dugong.
Didn't see this coming. No matter. Just finish it.
Upheld my end of the bargain! And your champion has upheld his for fighting this pitiful enemy. The Dark Lord promised mercy. Gaze now upon the Bright Lord. I make no such offer! Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.